Hi, my name is Jana Kriese and today I'm going to present you exercise 13.39. The first question I want to answer is, calculate the mass percentage of sodium nitrate in a solution containing 13.6 grams of sodium nitrate in 834 grams of water. Afterwards, I'm going to teach you how to convert your results into ppm, by answering the second question, which is, an alloy contains 2.86 grams of chromium per 100 kilograms of alloy. What is the concentration of chromium in ppm? Before answering the first question, I'm going to teach you about the mass percentage. The mass percentage presents the concentration of an element in a compound. It is calculated as the mass of a component divided by the total mass of a mixture multiplied by 100%. So, what is given? There is the mass of the component sodium nitrate and the mass of water. First, you have to sum up these masses to get the total mass. Now, you have to insert the numbers into the formula. We are searching for the mass percent of sodium nitrate. So the component is sodium nitrate. You have to divide by the mass of the mixture, which is the mass of sodium nitrate plus the mass of water, multiplied by 100%. The mass of sodium nitrate is 13.6 grams and the total mass is 847.6 grams. So the mass percentage is 1.6%. At the beginning, I said I want to teach you about the meaning of ppm. Ppm means parts per million, what is the same as 10 to minus 6. To answer the question, you have to calculate the mass percentage of chromium first. It is important to have the same unit everywhere, so you have to divide the mass of chromium by the mass of the alloy in gram. At the end, you have to convert the result into ppm. For percent, you have to multiply it with 10 to 2. But you have to convert into ppm, so you have to multiply it with 10 to 6. The concentration of chromium in the alloy is 28.6 ppm. Thank you for watching. I hope I could help you.